Alright, be honest. What did you think when you saw this video came up? Were you all like, oh yeah, he's back, hooray! Or were you all like, oh god, not again? In which case, why aren't you subscribed to my channel? I don't really know. Anyway, welcome back to Pravus Gaming, guys. And a very merry October to all of you. It is October 1st at the time I'm recording this. I hope to be posting this on the same day. That would be nice. So, I have a bit of an apology to make. It has been a while since I recorded and posted any videos on the YouTubes. It's been a very busy week for me, to be honest. Very hectic indeed. Some of you who have watched some of my other playlists and Let's Plays and stuff might know that I'm an engineer, which for some of you, you might hear that and be like, oh, well, okay, enough said, I understand. But on top of that, I'm also a graduate student in my master's degree, possibly my PhD. I'm also a teacher at my local college, so, yeah. It's been very busy, and then I went home to see my dad for his birthday and his year of Jubilee, which is, once you turn 49, starting your 50th year there. And, oh gosh, it's been a crazy, crazy, crazy week, so I just haven't had a chance to record anything. And you know, every 15 minutes of me recording this stuff tends to be about an hour of editing. So, yeah. A lot of work involved in that. Wasn't a total waste this weekend, though. Seeing my family was great. I ate lots and lots of food, and actually got to ask a girl out, which was great. A girl from my church. She said no. Well, not no, per se. It was more of a... She had a very legitimate excuse. Okay, a very good reason not to go. But I'm hoping next time I see her, maybe in about a month or so, maybe something will come of it. I don't know. Alright, so what we gotta do today? Well, first off, I'd like to show off my new armor. Split bark. Yeah, it's a bark armor. Got some the bark of a hollow tree, and I took it to get crafted. So, it's kind of mid-grade magical armor. It's better than Impide. Yeah. There are two kinds. It's really Mystical Robes and Split Bark. Those were kind of both at level 40 options. Mystical is better for magical attack and stuff, but this has better melee defense. So I just got this. It was also a little cheaper. So today, we're going to start a new quest. Yeah, questing time. And we're going to play... What is this? This is a new quest that I've never seen. It's something about pigs and bacon. I know that. So I think it's fully voiced. I certainly hope it is. So let's go ahead and get started with that, shall we? Hey there! What's that delicious smell?
That? Oh, that's something I'm working on.
Oh, ominous.
Hey, you look like you've done some farm work in your time. Are you free to help me out?
Sure. And what is it you need me to do?
I just need you to eat some of this meat I've cooked up.
Oh, now that just sounds vague. I'm certainly hoping it's bacon-related, but maybe it's zombie brains or something. I don't know. That's not good.
Oh, it's not for a person or anything like that.
Oh, okay. Well, that makes me feel
better.
Give
it a taste and tell me what you think.
Sure. Okay. Free samples. Bringing home the bacon. All right, let's do this. Accept quest. Okay, I'm game. Wait, why did you think I would assume it was from a person? Well, considering I actually did assume it was from a person, that's great. Oh, a delicious-smelling strip of meat. Bacon!
No reason. I thought you might have heard about that accident. Yeah. Anyway, scarf that down and tell me what you think.
You know, it's hilarious because there is a new amnesia thing coming out called, just came out recently, called A Machine for Pigs, which I've been thinking about playing. Which I think actually does have something to do with people getting put in the machine. So, alright, let's scarf this down, shall we? Mysterious meat. It's definitely a bacon strip. My mouth is filled with joy! Hallelujah! what was that?
That, my friend, was a new type of meat I've discovered. I call it bacon.
Hooray! Oh, I love bacon. In real life, bacon is like my bestest friend. I love bacon. Bacon. Why did you call it that? Does it come from a creature called a bay or something?
No, I named it after myself, Eli Bacon. Bacon like my last name. That's what all the great people do.
Oh, well, okay. Sure. I'll do with that. Oh, sorry. So what is it then?
What would you say if I told you it was from a pig?
I would say we need to kill every pig in existence and harvest every bit of that delicious bacon. A pig? Ugh, why would anyone want to eat one of those?
Well, it's a long story. But let me ask you something first. What would you say pigs are good for?
Nothing. Well, bacon. Ceremonial greased pig wrestling, obviously.
And what else?
Well, you could... I suppose... Maybe they could...
Exactly. Aside from pig wrestling, they're useless. They're just big, smelly animals that eat loads of food. Oh, even pig wrestling is in decline thanks to all these new sports like Castle Wars and dueling.
That reminds me. I want to do a video about Castle Wars sometime. Or maybe Soul Wars. I don't know. Some of the mini-games feel like they've lost a lot of players. It's like you used to be able to do pest control and stuff, but that's like gone. It's sad, really.
Thanks to all these popular pastimes, there's no demand for pigs. I think only me and Martin keep them these days. And he only keeps them because of the tourist money generated by his freakishly large pig, Pigzilla.
Pigzilla. Actually, I think we saw that, didn't we? Yeah. And that Prince Ali stuff as we were creepy, creepy, walking through the forest. We saw Pigzilla.
Basically, if people find out that pigs taste delicious when cooked, how long do you think it'll take to eat them all?
Not long.
I just look at what happened to those useless no-horned unicorns that were all over the place a few years ago. When people worked out they tasted good, they were wiped right out.
Horse meat? Horse meat? Actually, you know, I could be wrong. I think horse meat was actually recently legalized in the U.S., or at least some parts of it. Huh. I'll have to look that up. I could be right. I suppose you're right, but what can we do about it?
What we'll do is get people wanting pigs for something other than meat.
Ah, okay. So we need an excuse to breed the hell out of them. Okay.
After all, people keep cows around for milk and sheep for wool. Well, if we can convince them pigs are good for something, then they'll start breeding them again.
Yes. And then you shall create a grand machine to kill and harvest the pig's meat. But then, what really is the definition of a pig, after all? Human meat shall become the next great thing! I really have no idea where I'm going with that.
We can reveal the tasty truth to everyone. By that point, there'll be enough pigs that people can eat as many as they want.
Ah, sounds like a great idea. How are we going to do it?
I have a plan. What we're going to do is...
Okay, you're going to tell me what the plan is? No. Cutscene, maybe. Hi. What's that sound?
What sound?
Who are they? Oh my god, they're terrifying! Oh my god! Look at their eyes! Oh god! They're foodies! I think they're foodies! Who are they?
Those are some of the locals. They know about bacon.
Oh god, this is awesome.
I gave a few of them a taste and now they're addicted. They're crazy!
That is kind of how I look in the morning when bacon is being cooked up. They're so creepy!
Don't worry. So long as you lock that gate behind you, we should be all right.
That might be my fault. Oh, God.
Bacon! You must eat bacon!
What the hell?!
Did you hear that? They're gonna eat me!
No, you're pigs, dude. I think they might be after the pigs, not you.
That does make sense. Wait, they're buttering up the pigs for roasting. We have to stop them.
Well, what can we do?
Try making some pig decoys. Those lunatics are too far gone to tell the difference. Here, take this.
Oops, hold on. Someone's at the door.
You'll need some planks, too. Let's go.
All right, sorry about that. Just had a maintenance guy come by and want to replace my shower head. Okay. We'll make some pig decoys! Planks, two big stack of bacon. Oh my gosh, this is messed up. A huge sheet. Okay. Alright, shove heap of delicious bacon into your pack to distract the addicts.
Try and build something out of these to distract them. Quick!
Okay. And he gave me some planks. Fantastic. Let's build the pig decoy.
Now, cover it in bacon? I can't rescue this pig!
Oh, God. I turned the volume down, didn't I? There we go. Yeah, that's right, pig addicts.
Stop eating.
Oh, my God. This is awesome. Oh, God.
More. Give me more.
All right, that's done. Eli, what do you think? What do we do? Is that good?
I don't have time for this. Help me rescue the pig.
Well, I guess I need to just keep putting more bacon down. Oh, okay. I think I have to, like, legitimately rescue the pigs. There we go. Yeah, eventually they'll just eat it all. Yeah, yeah, just keep feeding them. Om nom nom. Come on. Nope. I'm just going to keep distracting them with bacon. And eventually they have to leave the pig alone, right?
Nom nom.
Give me more.
That's a lot of bacon. Jeez, I'm just, like, slathering it on there.
Nom nom.
Also, that doesn't look like bacon to me. Does that look like bacon? Looks like steak to me.
Lies!
Looks like Eli has rescued the last of the pigs. I should head down to the cellar and speak to him. Yeah, look at him wave to me. Fantastic. Oh man, this is hilarious. I love this quest. This is great. Alright. Ah, check this out. Oh, you got a lot more pigs than you had before. Ooh, I can kill them all. Eli, what you got?
While they're eating that bacon, we can get this show on the road.
What do you mean?
You remember I said I had a plan to drive up demand for pigs? Well, this is it. What we do is, we raise an amazing pig. I mean, a real monster. One that people will come from miles around to see.
Can't we just steal Pigzilla? Will that work?
Then, we train it to do some sort of trick.
Yeah, yeah, put it on a tutu and make it tightrope. Or tightrope walk. Or whatever.
All kinds of folks, and they go nuts for pigs.
Okay.
And before you know it, demand for pigs will soar.
You know, I'm not entirely convinced. I feel like this could be... What are you doing? This guy's head is in that one's butt. Look at that. Look at that. Yeah, I don't think that's a great idea, but whatever. I'm going to say that sounds like a good idea. Just to be safe.
And then, bam! We bring out bacon and make a fortune.
We? No. Just you. Pretty sure it's just you. But if everyone has pigs at that point, how will you make money from selling bacon?
Well, it is called bacon. I'm sure that legally they'll have to pay me money when they start making it.
You mean royalties? Yeah, I don't think that exists in this medieval era. I don't think so at all.
We sent off a form and promised to hand over lots of money to secure the rights to call pig meat bacon. It can't fail.
Who'd you send it to, exactly? Because that sounds like a scam. I don't think we have a sophisticated bureaucracy to handle that. This ain't the U.S. government, people. What could go wrong? Everything.
I
Everything.
Know. All we need to do is work out what a pig is good for. Any ideas?
Maybe they can carry items.
How will that get people interested?
Pack animals. Pigs are rather big, so they can probably handle quite a few packs and bags. That's really handy for adventuring.
That's a good idea you had there.
Damn straight.
I guess you're smarter than you look after all.
I could just kill you, you know, right now. I've got this mind spike in my hand. I could just kill you right now for saying that, and I wouldn't feel bad about it at all. Thanks, I think. So what now?
Now we need our show pig.
Uh-huh.
Go have a word with Martin in Draenor and see if he'll let us have a piglet from his big old pigzilla.
Okay. Will do.
You can always find him by his pigsty in the marketplace. Just head southeast from here.
Yes, I know where to find him. I think I should go. Okay.
Right. See you later.
Fantastic. Let's go to Draenor Village. Okay. Man, it's been a long time since I played this game. Having fun with that. Been a week, but, you know, it's enough. It's enough to make you miss it. I have improved some of my skills a lot. I leveled up my runecrafting a lot this past day. Rune span! Great minigame for that. Much faster than ordinary runecrafting. So, I should show you my house sometime, too. It's actually improved a lot. But, oh, this is huge! One thing I should have pointed out pretty early on. This past week, what was the one big revolutionary announcement about RuneScape's future? Simple. Bonds. Yeah. I think that they're actually taking a page out of EVE Online's book. You know how they had those, like, Plex? And you could buy those for, like, what? 15, 20 bucks or something like that, and then sell it for in-game money? You know, sell it to other players who's worth a month of playtime. Same thing here. People will be able to buy bonds, sell them on the market, make some money for themselves. People with lots of gold can buy those, turn it in for a free month of RuneScape. Basically, You could be self-sufficient playing this game. Once you're skilled enough to make lots of money, you could just, you know, keep playing the game and you never have to pay for it again, theoretically. Just in-game buying month time. That's great. That's fantastic. So we'll see how well that takes off. I imagine it'll go pretty well, though. All right, bring it home, the bacon. Martin, can I have one of Pigzilla's piglets?
Why would you want one of them? Are you thinking of starting a pig farm?
Oh, no. No competition like that.
If you are, then be warned. The bottom has really fallen out of the pig wrestling game. You'd be better off investing in a cow.
You know, actually, player-owned farms might be kind of fun like that, you know? It'd be pretty sweet. It's not for me. It's for Eli Bacon. We're planning something that will increase interest in pigs. I need an impressive piglet to do it.
Oh, that is good news. I suppose I could give you a piglet if that's the case.
Oh, this is a fantastic world. No need for, you know, proof of the concept idea in order to warrant an investment. They'll just give you something if you say you have an idea. Ah, oh, I love it. Fantastic! Just put it in my backpack, and I'll be on my way.
Hold on there. I need you to do something for me first.
Of course. This is always how it works.
I don't know who it is, but someone has been picking my pockets.
That might have been me. Wink, a wink. oh no! Why would someone do such a dastardly thing?
I think it was one of those dodgy types over to the west. I want you to find out who did it and give them a thrashing.
You mean like the highwaymen over there? Maybe. You mean kill them?
No, that's
a little too much. See, someone's stealing from them right now.
Just give them a good kicking and I'll give you the piglet.
All right. Seems fair enough. I'll get right on it.
Remember, one of them will be lying about where he was when it happened. Just find out who doesn't have an alibi.
Oh, it's these shady people over here. Okay.
If they can't tell you truthfully where they were when I was robbed, they must be the culprit.
Fair enough. All right, well, that's what we're going to do, but that's going to be next time because I think it's been long enough. Thank you guys for joining me again for RuneScape 3. Today is bringing home the bacon. Tomorrow is probably bringing home the bacon. That's just how it works. We're going to have fun, though. This already seems like a pretty ridiculously funny quest, so I'll see you guys next time. Thanks again for watching. Love y'all.